they are ready to go, they feel they can beat the Cavs will have a long road as they get the opportunity to throw the hammer down. But
begun in scrambly fashion. Boy, Allen thought he got fouled, and Dort did get him right on the arm. Watch that.
Yep, sure did.
And the Cavs were thrilled to be at number three, take a rookie seven-footer out of Southern Cal. Garland, meanwhile, a floater. Giddy in toward Markkanen, spins baseline. Lowry stays with him at the seven-foot frame and then knocks down the Giddy pass.
That little bit difficult to throw over the top of a seven-footer.
Allen at the rim from Garland. Time and time again. The Thunder are shooting threes at 50%, 9 of 18. The Cavs, meanwhile, 24% as Garland drives, throws it high off glass and scores.
And then, again, high pick and roll, stutter step. Nice, easy layup inside.
Under a minute to go in the third. Cavs continue to try to peck away here as Garland took a bump, puts it up and puts it in. Here is Garland with a circus. Did he call it? Take a listen. Moses Alexander drives again. No surprise. Love rebounds. Out come the Cavs. Here's Garland high stepping into the forecourt. Accelerates the basket. Dumps off to Mobley. Gets fouled. Puts it up and in. And Evan Mobley has a chance for the three-point play.
A movement by Mobley coming down. Dish the ball out. That's the way to deliver the ball. And Mobley with a good catch and a great finish. Up and under to the hoop. Opportunity for a three-point play.
The shot clock shows five. Garland working on Baisley. Accelerates right past him. A floater. Got it! Oh, my!
Kept his head in the ball game. Right to the basket. Nice little English on the ball.